do want to speak to one additional issue that is of great importance to us, and that is the U.S. response to the earthquake in Haiti. The United States is closely monitoring the situation following a magnitude 7.2 earthquake that struck the southwestern part of the country on August 14th. We offer our deepest condolences to all who suffered the loss of loved ones or saw their homes or businesses destroyed. We are in close contact with Haitian authorities to respond to the earthquake and any requests for assistance. On Saturday, USAID deployed a Disaster Assistance Response Team, or a DART, to lead the U.S. government's humanitarian response efforts. And yesterday, at the request of the government of Haiti, USAID deployed members of Fairfax County Fire Department's Urban Search and Rescue, USAR, a team to join the DART. So far, the DART conducted an aerial assessment and is continuing to assess the damage. They will also identify priority needs and coordinate with the government of Haiti and humanitarian partners. U.S. Coast Guard air crews are transporting medical personnel and supplies from Port-au-Prince to Jérémie and Lacaille, and are evacuating injured citizens to higher level of care facilities in Port-au-Prince. At the request of USAID, SOUTHCOM is sending two UH-60 and two CH-47 helicopters from Joint Task Force Bravo to provide critical airlift support to ongoing relief efforts. We are also closely tracking Tropical Storm Grace, which is expected to reach Haiti today, potentially exposing people to further devastation. The United States remains a close and enduring friend to the people of Haiti, and we will continue to provide assistance in the aftermath of this tragedy. We are committed to helping the Haitian people build a better future.